Wow, that is pretty impressive, isn't it? I wish I could do that. Oh, my name's Brandon, and this is Acrosphere, where you can go if you want to train to be in a circus. This here is AJ and Barbara. They're practicing a technique known as hand-to-hand. Now, look at that, how easily AJ holds Barbara up in the air. I mean, I bet it's harder than it looks. Let's ask. Hey, AJ, how's it going?
Good, Brandon. How you doing?
I'm good. Hey, you're really good at this. Have you been practicing for a long time, or?
Probably about 2 or 3 years now.
Wow. Okay. So let me ask you this. You ever get nervous holding Barbara up like that? I mean, it must be a lot of pressure. Are you afraid you might drop her or anything?
No, we're pretty much in sync with each other.
Oh. Okay. How about you, Barbara? Are you afraid you might get dropped?
Nope. Not at all. Oh.
Well, that's trust right there. Yeah, trust is putting your confidence in someone you can depend on. In today's story, Joseph will be put under pressure when Pharaoh asks him to do something that no one else can do. I think I could do that. Yeah, probably.